Those sliding doors look awfully bare.
They weren't always like this. They used to depict a great dragon. They say that long ago, there was a samurai who had lost many friends in battle. He mixed their blood with ink and painted a great dragon in their honor. But unfortunately, it came that this dragon brought great disaster upon the land.
The blood of the dead probably corrupted the ink. Those friends of his must have had some serious lingering grudges.
The head priest at the time tried to burn the sliding door to ash. But the dragon leapt out and dove into a dragon den, a place with abundant chi. They say that it vanished into the dragon veins, invisible channels of energy.
The dragon flew out of the painting? Come on.
Well, if the ink was corrupted, it could. Dragon veins and dragon dens. Let's search the area. We find them, maybe we'll find our dragon.
KK, over there!
It's moving along the dragon veins. Try to follow it to its den. So that's a dragon den. Alright, let's seal it.
Wait up!
Must have run off to another den. Try to seal that too. Then it'll have nowhere to run, and no choice but to face us.
We can still save more. So just seal up any we find. Got it.
Go. Smooth work there.
persistent. You see that for it.
Only one thing left to do.
Now, time for you to head home.
Let's go back to the temple. Check on that sliding door. Cleanse the dragon's corruption. Now, you can finally put those souls to rest.
You have my deepest thanks. With this, the disaster should finally subside.
You know, it's actually a pretty cool painting.
Huh. Feels like it could jump right out. Oh, come on. You know what I mean.
We have to find the others out there.